You have one new message.
Calvin, what the fuck is wrong with you? How dare you tell Tom you'll come and get him? You know I'm not letting you anywhere near him until you've paid his child support. If you dare call...
Yeah, you're right, Darren, yeah?
I thought you were out of the game.
Yeah, I need some work, mate.
Well, as it happens, I just got one in. Old couple off in their homes. Word is, they've got a bunch of artsy stuff. Could be worth something.
This morning, what was the fucking number? Like? Oh, what was it? 073. 076. Fuck. 073.
Hello.
Sorry, wrong number, mate. Lily, is that actually you?
Calvin, why are you calling me? I've already told you I'm not letting you speak to him until you've paid the money.
No, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm just stuck.
What do you mean stuck? Where?
In a basement.
What? You don't have a basement. Oh my God, Calvin, you didn't.
Yeah, but I'm doing this for Tom. Right, if I pull this off, I can pay you back and then be there for him.
What do you mean, be there for him? Calvin, there's a lot more to being a father than being there in person. Think of the example you're setting for him. Calvin, I hope you do the right thing, but I can't let you
go. No, Lily, don't go.
Goodbye.
No.
Oi! Oi, pizza boy, down here!
I've got a pizza for a Mr. Trap.
Oi! Are you fucking deaf, oi!
Oi!
Hey!
Oh, I won't get paid enough for this.
Fucking cop!
Emergency services. Which service do you require?
Police.
What's the nature of your emergency?
I think someone's broken into my neighbour's house. I can see him in the basement.
Where are you?
14 King Street.
Okay, someone's making their way to you now.
Lily, I need to speak to Tom.
Oh, Calvin, I can't...
Please, Lily. I'm turning myself in. I just need to explain.
Okay. Tom, your daddy's on the phone.
Daddy?
Hello, buddy. How are you doing?
Are you coming to pick me up?
Well, it might be a little while before...
Guess what, Daddy? I got Star of the Week this
week. Oh, wow. Did you really? That's nothing, mate. I've just done something really silly. But you You'll be all right with your mum, don't worry.
Dad, what's wrong?
Nothing, mate, I promise. Just wanted to call you and tell you that I love you so much. Tom.